traffic police. You would think they should wear, a little brighter colors. Lugisi's got his white pants on, at least. They were wearing all black the other day. Like fluorescent colors they should wear. That's the, I would be wearing, like, glowing lights. This is the guy at the Bayamon exit. Here he is. Back on the highway now. Went into, you're going like in and out.